out awards. These are awards that are voted on by the students and approved by the directors. And these are to honor the students. There's so many, especially in this band, but geez, it's really hard to single out just a few people because so many people are so talented and so positive and working so hard. But we're going to do it anyway. So we're going to start with the Positive Spirit Award. And this is really a very positive class. There's a lot of laughing, like I said, and a lot of fun going on in the midst of making good music. So, but the positive spirit is something who comes in and is ready to go, always prepared musically, and always ready to... Can we close that door, please? Thank you. Always ready to help and encourage others in the band. And the positive spirit this year goes to Charlotte Long. All right. Okay, and we have most improved in this band. And this is a person who wasn't in this band at the beginning of the year, and really made it a goal to be in this band, and worked and tried again, and then made it, and has been contributing really well, and been an excellent member of this band. The most improved is Aaron Konarski. We have the hardest working, I want to make sure I remember it. Okay. Yep, I did. Okay. The hardest working person in this band you've met before, because he's already won a hardest working award in another band. This must be a rather consistent young man. This is Joseph Bly. All right, and so now we have the MVP, the most valuable player of this band, and you've heard from him quite a bit, and I told you you were going to hear from him once when you didn't, but now you're going to see him. MVP of this band is the one and the only, Arthur Erickson. Jonathan Sandlin is one of our assistant directors this year, as voted on by the students. And so we're going to put the director in assistant director, and he's going to conduct this last piece in the set for you. This is John Philip Sousa's El Capitan, and